Okay, we prepared the pineapple, the cheese, the bacon, the ham. We're going to make a pizza Hawaiian. Okay, today we're gonna make an Hawaiian pizza. We have pineapple, shredded cheese, tomato, onion, bacon, and ham. So right now I'm kneading the flour. And this one is ready to rice. Wait until it rice out the air from the with the sauce. This sauce is tomato sauce, garlic, and basil. Onion, bacon, this is my homemade pizza, and this is ready to cook for 18 to 20 minutes.